It's going to be Jewel one-on-one with Gist. He's going to want to pull up from deep again, and this time it's in! He finds it, his first three-pointer. And he's got 5 seconds. Look for him to go one-on-one here. Looking for the pick from Anthony Randolph up top. Wants to go again. This time it's the old-school Jewel who does it again with another three-pointer. This one in typical fashion at the shot clock buzzer coming off. Fading away to his right and lofting it up and in.